sinulat sa SBP by initial 60-man list na sinumite para sa Asia. Karamihan sa listahan ay maglalaro na galing overseas at collegiate. Pero ang Asian Games Organizing Committee, inaprubahan lang ang pangalawang listahan ng Dila School na nahatid sa 37 players. Sa 37-man list, hindi kasama sina Romeo, Acueva, Tautua at Perkins. Habang pasok naman dito sina Perez, Tolentino at Ross.
We're 60 games down, and told us even months ago. This year was a course already, a serious scrutiny months to submit the list for me. You know, so it's been a long time, you know, and actually, when we
walang itlog.
Come up with the list, and then they broke it down to 37. So that's where we are now. So we're just trying our very best to, as what Coach Tim said, Perform the team that we had previously. We'll work together and hopefully deliver the performance we want in the Asian Games.
Kasama na sa training camp ng Gilas Pilipinas ang traditional players na nasa school. Sa ngayon, twice a day training session sa pinagawa nila sa Inspire.
We got to keep moving forward. It's just a little bit harder organizing practices.
One thing that
Franz told me when I took over the national team, he says you've got to be agile. As a coach, you've got to be able to call all the balls.
Hinihintay pa ng kubanan ang final list na aaprubahan ng Hangzhou Asian Games Organizing Committee bago ipasa ang final list ng Gilas Pilipinas. Sa September 26 na magsisimula ang kampanya ng Gilas kontra Bahrain. Nagbabalik ka mula sa frontline.